He has to drop like the car twice because he couldn't get her.
I got all the same way for once.
He damaged the.
I never tried to do all that extra.
She has scratches. She sent me pictures.
Oh yeah, I did.
And I told Jaime to check because the guy's car has such a scratch. I said her car must have been scratched too.
Yeah, the bottom bumper.
She's starting to see now. My son said
that something
smacked
the teeth out of my mouth. I said that to her last time. She was like, alright, let's see how seen I am. I beat the life out of you.
I got you on the third one. With the rest of mine.
Quick question. Yeah. Sorry. Listen, the lease is up on March 31st. Does that mean if we wanted to leave, that would be...
You have to give us a 30-day notice, sorry.
So now would be time, right?
You would have to give us a notice. Yeah,
that's when he gets out to check.
Yeah. But it would be that our last
the guy's bumper.
Is that our last basically?
It would have been your last one.
Oh, yes, we're writing a notice paper. Yeah,
right on.
Write a letter.
Yeah, right. Thank you. That helps us because now we ain't got to worry about spending the extra $1,000. I can save that up for the spot. That helps me a lot.
That must have got your income tax.
Not even. Tell you the truth, I'm trying to stack up now. I'm scrambling for this last month. I gotta get
can I
have
little things
so
I can? I gave it to somebody.
I took mine.
Oh, okay. Oh, this is what's that?
Brother. Oh,
yeah. Alright, take it. I thought you were waiting for your
Don't forget, you have to give me the letter. You guys are.
So now that one's going to be a
two-letter.
That's a two-letter.
That was one time.
Yeah.
And that's when he lifted it again and take it.
You have to see because you see him when he got out of his car, he was trying to pull a bumper on the other car. And then he took it.